morning. Greetings from the Frenchman's cap track. It's just gotten light enough now for me to start filming a little bit. I've been walking for about an hour now in the dark. It's been pretty slow. I've done a couple of k's though, which is good. Yeah, so it's a long weekend here in Tassie, so I'm planning to hopefully get to the summit of the Frenchman's cap, which will be tomorrow morning. The plan today is to walk first of all to Lake Vera Hut, which is about 5 hours away, and then to Lake Tahoon Hut, which is about another 4 hours. All right, I'll get back to you guys when I see some cool shit. We got problems in the
streets again, drowning in the violence. It's getting get a load of that shit.
So I can at least know what that. I don't know if that's a Frenchman's cap, but that's gonna be pretty hefty hike, I think. So this is pretty much what the track's been like the whole time. I've only done 3 or 4 k's, but it's pretty good compared to Jane River. This is a red carpet. Oh. This is all too easy, mate. Getting into the cloud zone now. She's definitely getting a little more steep now. This track's so cool. Well, we're back on the red carpet now. I just came through like a little hill there. And you ready for this? First bit of sunlight for the day. Oh, so good. This track is nuts. I'm pretty sure it's like this all the way until the lake now, which is 5 or 10 minutes. We found a toilet here, so we must be pretty close to the lake. This is neat. Camping? Staying walking through here. This looks like an old abandoned theme park ride. Head first, past the point of no return. It's the only way left to go. Can't keep talking while the years go by. Gotta go whole hard this time. You gotta go whole hard. You gotta go whole hard this time. Clouds are thick. Bullshit. Damn, this is fresh. Crazy. There's so much room. It's pretty warm in here too. I like it. I think I'll stay here the night.
Well, made it to the hut. It's amazing here. There's nobody here, I can't believe it.
And the cap's clear too, so I might have to go up this afternoon and tomorrow morning, maybe. You can see it.
Right there. And it's only just cleared too because, it's only just cleared because I was filming it on the way in and there were clouds over it.
Bit frosty. Closed. Summit. Track doesn't get any easier. Summit.
Knew there was a reason I bought this tripod. That I lost my GoPro somewhere. I had it attached here, it's gone, so I should be able to find it retracing my steps. So I'm just gonna go for it, get up to the summit. It's taken me 50 minutes to get to where I'm at, and I think I can get up there in another 10, so that'll be an hour. And sunset is in about an hour, so I won't have much time up there, but I've got to do it now. Crazy. Wow, the winds are crazy strong up here. Kissed on the white and very good. Oh, so stoked to have found it. I hate leaving shit behind. It's just that feeling of knowing you've got to go and find it. Especially when it's 1400 meters on a snow-capped mountain. Anyway, all's well that ends well. So now I can relax, get some photos, maybe some time lapses. Well, that was pretty amazing. So cold now though. Can't wait to get back to the hut and have some food. Made it back safely. Got some food on the go now. Just gonna sit back and take it easy now. Absolutely knackered after today.
Morning guys. It's the next morning now, so I had a pretty good sleep. Came back after the summit last night. I was so buggered. I just cooked up some food and read the books. All packed up now, ready to go. So I'll probably just write in the logbook and hightail. The summit looks pretty cloudy this morning, so I'm not gonna do it again. Stuff it. Hopefully be able to catch sunrise somewhere along down the track as well, which would be cool. In maybe an hour or so, it's like 6:30, so. Yeah, it looks like it's kind of clear over in the east.
What did you say? Did you have your fun? What will you leave when it's all said and done?
Watch the sunrise over in the east. It was pretty short. I've just come up to the pass here where the needles are. Like it's so cool, watching the clouds come in from behind me.
It's the simplest thing, it's the simplest part. Just say what you mean,
just
speak from the heart.
Awesome, coming in through all the little cracks here.
Never get started on the run.
Sick!
like setting suns. And if I stood upon the shore and said that I've been here before, I know I can't go back again. The best days are
the ones. Can't even see anything over that way where the Frenchman's is.
Best days are the ones.
I think I picked a pretty good time to do it.
Huge rough.
So I'm gonna run, I'm gonna leap after each day that comes to me. I'm gonna talk, I'm gonna shout, I'm gonna scream.
Back on the highway.
I'm gonna play a game with cards that have been dealt to me. Chasing dreams, chasing dreams. And if I stood upon the shore and said that I'd been here before, I know I can't go back again. The best days are the ones ahead. The best days are the ones ahead.
Suspension bridge.
I
wonder what's in this.
I know I can't go back again. The best days are the ones ahead. And if I stood upon the shore and said that I'd been here before, I know I can't go back. Best days are the ones ahead. Best days are the ones ahead. Best days are the ones ahead.
Red carpet's drying up. Big time. Righto, almost back to the Franklin River, so this trek's pretty much done. All in all, a really nice little overnight trek. I've been on the track for about 36 hours now. Done about, whatever, 50 Ks or something. Probably trekked for half the time, I guess, all up. But the track's so good. Like, you don't even notice that you're walking, really. You're just kind of taking in the scenery. Time flies. I gotta say, the track from Lake Vera to Lake Tahoon was just phenomenal. Like, in my opinion, that track, the scenery along there was better than the view at the Frenchman's Cap. There's just something about it. Fuck, check that sunset out. Southwest, man, never disappoints. Alright, if you like this video, hit one of those ones. If you didn't like this video, hit the subscribe button, and I'll be sure to disappoint you again next time. Cheers.